Hello, this presentation is focused on the use of pneumatic techniques for the generation of virtual materials for the teaching of poetry. These virtual materials are based on the infrared thermography, which is a non-invasive, fast, and objective technique that makes it possible to quantify the surface temperature by measuring the radiation emitted. As a result, it provides very interesting data on the physiological state of a subject. Although thermography is not recommended to be used as an exclusive technique in the diagnosis of pathologies or injuries, it's true that it can be used as a clinical tool for the treatment of certain pathologies. In the case of the study of the lower extremity, infrared thermography is a technique that has several applications as shown in the screen, plus other possibilities associated with dynamical analysis as, for example, ruling. For this reason, thermography is a technique of special relevance in which students of health science should be trained and acquire competencies. The competencies to be acquired range from the ones related to the measuring process to the use of a specific software to analyze the image in a quantitative way, not only the qualitative use typically. All the approach, I would like to remark that all the approach is based on free software. As commented before, the virtual materials are developed for the degree in poetry, more specifically the subject of human physiology and general physiology. In addition to the key competencies shown in the screen, there are others related to information management skills, ability to gather and interpret relevant data, in that case from the infrared thermal image, and learning skills necessary to undertake further studies with a high degree of autonomy. Well, next, I would like to talk about the method. First of all, for the activity design, the criteria established in the literature were considered as a reference, especially the economic criteria with regard to the primary use of free software solutions and as well as low-cost acquisition device. The only hardware material employed was the infrared camera, but it shouldn't be necessarily a high-end one. I would like to remark that the image acquisition is carried out once, so the hardware cost is not so critical and the virtual materials can be shared later. The software employed is free and is employed either for the infrared image conversion for the generation of the virtual materials or the visualization. Here is shown the workflow from the infrared conversion, this two-dimensional image, to a 3D thermogram that will be used as the base for the generation of different products to teach different issues related to the lower extremity, as is shown. Hybrid models, footprint intensity, etc. So I would like to expose an example of the activity. As stated in the introduction, the acquisition of a skill related to the physiological study of the lower extremity sometimes falls solely on the interpretation of the thermal image as shown in the right. But it has several limitations, as for example, it's very difficult to carry out any kind of quantitative analysis or the station of measurements. Following the 3D thermographic data generation methodology, thermographic images, as shown in the left, are transformed for 3D visualization, as shown at the right. This conversion was carried out using free software. The proposed visualization opted proposed is CloudCompare, a geomatic software, as it allowed several 3D operations for the students, such as measurements, segmentation, cross-section, etc. Whereas it provides the professor tools to improve model visualization, such as meshing, smoothing, or different filters. The 3D thermograms can be uploaded to the institutional learning management system using a compressed format to be not only inspected by the student, but also processed for a specific analysis, such as the ground segmentation to isolate each footprint as is shown at the screen. Next, I will show different kind of analysis that can be carried out from the 3D thermograms. As for example of quantitative analysis, is the generation of the perimeter of the area in contact with the ground, so the effective ground contact surface can be measured and related to the morphology of the foot. or the comparison of the intensity of the footprint in relation to the ground plane, showing the most relevant areas and establishing a proportionality among the pressure points. And of course, it provides this methodology also enhanced qualitative analysis, and it's possible to apply visualization plugin as this example of shading in left, and complementarily by means of typical cartographic operation, a set of three isotherms can be generated to create a so-called foot map, which allows a quick interpretation of the transverse and longitudinal arches. And both products can be combined by means of the same visualization software for an enhanced result. So, in order to finish, I would like to remarking that the synergy between geomatics engineering and health science for the generation of teaching materials based on seismographic image will improve the acquisition of competencies related to physiological and pathological analysis in the subject of the degree of podiatry. This methodology can be also extrapolated to another degrees, and one of the key points is the improvement of student competencies due to the acquisition of skills in the use of ICTs and the knowledge of the infrared camera acquisition and analysis. Lastly, I would like to remark that the teaching material proposed here can be used easily for online teaching. So thank you very much for your attention.